I really love like action movies and like rom-coms. Yeah, so yeah, man.
Honey G watching a rom-com.
Yeah, man.
Love like, it. What's going on backstage at the X Factor 2016 with Talk Talk? I'm joined by the one and only Honey G. Honey, how are you?
Yeah, I'm good, man.
Yeah.
How are you? You
still good? Not ramping?
Still not ramping.
We're not ramping here with Talk Talk backstage. Honey, it is movies week.
Yep.
This is a cool one. Are you a movie fan?
Oh yeah, massive movie fan. I love movies. I really love like action movies and like rom-coms. Yeah, so yeah, man.
Honey G watching a rom-com.
Yeah, man.
Love it. What's your favourite rom-com film?
It would probably be It's Complicated with Meryl Streep and Steve Martin. Yeah, it's a really funny film. Massive fan of Meryl Streep.
When people ask, you know, who's doing what in the house in their spare time? You just rehearse non-stop. You're just really going for this.
Yeah, oh yeah, definitely. Like, I work really hard with the music team. You know, all of us together work really hard to, like, write ad-libs and stuff like that, you know, for each week. But, yeah, this week we're not going to be doing any Honey G ad-libs. It's all about showing a new style, show that I'm diverse, show that, you know, I can do different styles of rapping. And obviously that, you know, I'm a credible, you know, rap artist that hopefully can sell millions of records.
Honey, we're hoping you're going to get all the way there.
Thank you.
Honey G, backstage at the X Factor 2016 with Talk Talk.